we just mentioned. Take a look at this video posted to YouTube by Saad Houri. He took this video from Woburn, and you can see it forming right over Lynn. National Weather Service has viewed the video and has confirmed it to be a funnel cloud. Houri said, couldn't believe his eyes.
Right away, my boss, I mean, he knows a little bit about this type of stuff, and he right away says, that looks like a funnel cloud forming. So I've never seen anything like that before, so it was pretty cool to see it happening in front of us.
Zad Arlington, Fox 25.
Yeah, buddy.